Alright.
Okay, so we'll be sent, she'll get in a minute.
People like having this, so you can sit back like this.
Yeah.
So you you lengthen the hand, the quadriceps.
But is it okay with the spacer?
Yeah, people like ideally this pad right here supports your lower back.
Okay.
But you gotta do what you gotta do, right?
Just put a yoga block in there.
Oh.
Yeah, you could.
Yeah.
You could. It's just not as booty because you're already paying 5K a machine or whatever.
We'll just get the pad wrapped in Atlantis.
Is there a better? I'm bottoming out.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's weird. It needs to be more. I think it's because of this auto adjustment.
Do I bottom out? I don't care about that. You want to?
That's as far as it goes.
Any more, it goes forward more.
Yep. Honestly, you probably won't bottom out if you get your lower back.
No, wait, hold on. Before you sit, hold on. I wonder, because it's still the same angle, right? If you go just a little bit.
Yeah, it's still the same angle.
Right? Right?
Is it?
No, I do bottom out.
Yeah.
Unless you want, yeah, if you want tension, like here, I'm not going to get that.
If you scoot your butt back more, then it's less chance of bottoming out.
Yeah,
but if you want some more tension on your quads, then you don't want your butt all the way back. It's kind of weird like that.
What do you think?
I bottom out on this.
Really?
Yeah. Here, I'll show you. Well, the way that the new style of doing it, which is like having feet on the center, so
if you stop doing this for like heavy butt. Wait, basically, you're trying to get a.
Oh no, yeah.
As stretched the quad as you
can. Yeah, it's a little bit.
Right? Go like that. No matter what I do, it always bums out. You use like this for like the working weight.
That's about it now.
Woo! So you need this. Can you imagine you figured this out once you played $8,000
for it? If I go like this? No, I still bottom out.
You need this. Change this after
this. This is the most, like,
yeah, sounds like an easy fix. Just doing it, so.
No, I'm not
gonna. Yeah, you have to do it. Like, you only have one hand to hold. Right?
Yep.
Not good for me. You look like you're less likely to bottom out, but maybe still. Just do it like you would a normal full range of motion that you would without any care. So you don't bottom out. You don't bottom out?
Oh,
just barely, huh?
Just barely. Although I put this. That's where I can get to do without bottom out.
Yeah.
It's okay. It's cool, but it's simple. It's not ideal.
Yeah, but when you pay like
you have to put
4 or 5K shipped, you know.
Probably more.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's just about to bottom out.
I don't know, Nikki. I wonder if the search continues for me.
Yeah, no. Well, yeah, I don't know, man.
But the combo will be different, though.
Maybe, right? Hopefully. If it's the same range of motion, then.
I've never had a problem on the old Atlantis combo. Oh, no, actually the other Atlantis that we used, it was more adjustable than that.
Yeah, there's only three positions here.
Yeah,
like, what the heck? Yeah. The Sornex one has a ton of positions.
No, there's something wrong there.
I guess the Sornex is a combo,
you
though.
So on the hoist, I can go much further, a little bit further than this. Yeah. Well, if you...
Pull it forward?
Is that negative?
No, it doesn't look like it. Not really.
I used to be able to go like up to here.
Yeah, where you have full tension on it the whole time, no worries.
Right here, I'm not only going to go up. Maybe. A little bit back. Come on.
I don't think so. Still looks like. Yeah, see, there's still like. Yeah, the fact that you're able to move your foot like that. Yeah, there you go. Okay, well, there you go. That's our thoughts on it.